Happy homecoming, Cougs! For some quick information about the homecoming dance, it is between 7 to 10.
You also must have your ID, and if you have guests coming, make sure to tell them to bring theirs as well. You cannot get in without it.
There's no closet hangers, only bring what you are willing to carry all night. They will not have places for you to put your belongings.
All the cars need to be out of the junior lot by 4 p.m. and the tailgate starts at 5.
For the game that is tonight, you are prohibited to bring large bags, drinks, or backpacks. You will be asked to return them.
Students should be parked or dropped off near door 17, which is the athletic entrance. Please note, students leaving the dance prior to 10 will not be readmitted.
Parking will be monitored by the Oakland County Sheriff's Department. Please be patient as parking spaces are very limited on campus. Deputies will be on site to help direct traffic.
We would also like to wish golfers that are going to state good luck, and good luck to Cameron Crosby, individual state tennis qualifier.
The Detroit Lions sign-up is due today. If you want any new information, please go to Student Services.
We would also like to say good job on the Spirit Week videos. Here are some recaps.
On Tuesday, they're redoing Link Crew for all the freshmen.
Hi everybody, I'm Mrs. Melville and I'm one of the three Link Crew coordinators or advisors, and I just wanted to update you because we were supposed to have our freshman Cougar Hour a while back, and unfortunately because of the circumstances we were stuck in a room that wasn't necessarily the room that we wanted to be in for that freshman Cougar Hour to take place. So this week, like last Tuesday a couple days ago, we went to our regular classes where we needed to make up work, and we had some time to like meet with our teachers that we had late assignments in, and that was great. But this Tuesday that's coming up, Tuesday October 18th, is when we're going to reschedule that freshman Cougar Hour. So that means that you'll go to your homeroom first, just like always, and the teacher will take attendance and have any discussion with you that's relevant or needed. And then after that quick attendance break, you will go to the room to meet your freshmen if you're a leader. And if you're a freshman, you'll go to the room that you're supposed to go to meet your leader. Now, I understand you might have forgotten where you're supposed to go. That's not a problem, because the list of freshmen and the rooms that they have to go to meet their two link leaders will be posted just like it was last time.
That's it for today. Have a good weekend, and remember to be East. Wow!
Perfect.
Do not bring your home to homecoming. We do not have anything to secure your bags, so bring it at your own risk. It is not our fault if it gets stolen. Attention all students who park in the junior lot. It is very crucial that you get your car out of the lot before 4 o'clock. The tailgate is coming in hot at 5 o'clock, so you need to get your car out of the lot. See what I did there?